We're back after the break, and this is what happened. Stone Cold actually came and stunnered him, and well, he got attacked. I'm here with the Cruiserweight Champion. Here's what he has to say. I'm gonna get Dean. He's gonna regret it. Well.